It's the first weekend in August, and welcome to Life at PazNaz on both campuses, Pasadena and Valley Center. I'm Scott Anderson, your host. Pastor Daniels has begun a new Wednesday series focusing on the book of Jonah. Throughout the month of August, you'll want to be a part of this deep insight into God's Word. Join him and some of his friends each Wednesday evening at 7 o'clock in Lee Chapel. Don't miss it. There are several great events happening through the ministries of PazNaz. Here's a look at what's coming up.
Hi, I'm Megan Marsh, professional educator and value girl. This year, when you're buying your school supplies, don't use cash or a pesky debit card, use a value card and support PazNaz Women's Ministries. Rulers, pens, use a value card. Scissors, glue, use a value card. Don't send your kids to school with last year's pencils, buy new pencils with a value card. Notebooks, erasers, even colored pencils. Use a value card. Don't make your kids draw another pink tree. Get them all the colors of the rainbow with a value card. So remember, before you begin your back to school shopping, support women's ministries by purchasing a value card.
Attention all little princesses! Queen Esther Camp has arrived at PazNaz. Join us for this three-day creative arts camp, August 7th through 9th, for girls ages 4 to 8 years old. Your daughter will experience the Book of Esther through dance, music, drama, story time, and crafts. Parents will also enjoy watching their daughter's final performance, the last day of camp, and a special visit from the Queen herself. Sign up today for this royal event at www.queenesthercamp.com.
Everyone is now talking about back to school. This year, PazNaz is helping teachers at neighboring school Field Elementary and other community partners get ready for the school year by providing much needed supplies for their classrooms. Today is the last day, so pick up a list of the needed supplies on the patio, shop and drop the supplies in one of the specially marked containers located throughout the campus. Thanks for your participation in this worthwhile effort. Speaking of back to school, on Sunday, August 11, there'll be a special blessing pronounced by Pastor Daniels upon all the children and educators who are a part of PazNaz and getting ready to start their school year. Don't forget to have your kids bring their own personal backpacks for this special time of prayer. Thanks for watching Life at PazNaz. You can find more ministry opportunities inside today's worship folder that are just right for you and your family. See what's available to you and become involved in the Life at PazNaz. I think you'll be glad that you did. Today is National Evil Twin Day. Can you tell which of these twins is evil? I'm Scott Anderson. Peace out.
Yeah, whatever.